This is Mission Control, Houston. A visiting vehicle is the focus of attention today on board the International Space Station. Expedition 30's crew got a late wake-up call on Wednesday morning to shift their hours into line with the scheduled arrival of Eduardo Amaldi, the European Space Agency's third automated transfer vehicle, which is due to arrive at the station's aft docking port at 5:33 Central Time. Crew members had their schedules adjusted in order to move most of their exercise sessions early in the day to keep them from doing any difficult or strenuous exercise work that might actually shake the station while that uncrewed cargo ship was making its approach. After the crew has lunch during the early part of the ATV approach, flight engineers Anton Shkaplerov and Anatoly Ivanishin will spend a couple of hours in a conference with the Mission Control Center outside Moscow doing an audit of the computers on the local area network inside the Zvezda module. In the meantime, Station Commander Dan Burbank will be conducting some routine maintenance on the waste hygiene compartment, and Flight Engineer Don Pettit will be doing maintenance on the biolab rack. The other two members of the crew, Flight Engineers Andrei Kalpers and Oleg Kononenko, will be the prime crew members to monitor the ATV rendezvous as it makes its approach to the station from behind and docks to the aft end of Zvezda, as previous ATVs and many Progress cargo ships and Soyuz vehicles have done in the past. After the docking at 5:33 Central Time, the systems will be set up to begin scrubbing the atmosphere inside the Eduardo Amaldi in advance of opening the hatch. That's on the schedule for the cruise day coming up early Thursday morning.